Hey guys, welcome back to the Fire Emblem. And sorry about last episode's little ridiculous oddities here and there. I had a bit of issues with my computer. Hopefully they won't happen this time. So let's go ahead and get this thing started. Near Laos, Hector defeats General Bakker. Hector and his allies now march toward Castle Callum. However, many Laos soldiers await them inside. They begin their assault to liberate Castle. Whereabouts unknown. Alright. Looks like there's still a lot of Laos soldiers in the castle. Lindis, where are the Callan guards?
I think half of them were killed in the surprise attack.
The survivors must be here somewhere.
They probably are locked away as prisoners.
Right, let's go find and rescue them.
I wish we had more power to make up for our poor numbers.
Hold on, Grandfather. We'll be there shortly.
Time to get inside, and let's reclaim the castle!
The key to victory is seizing the throne. That's where we'll find their commander, I'm sure.
Alright. As you may have noticed, I did do a couple of rearranging bits because I had someone die. And so, we're back here. It did have Sarah, Elwood, and Lowen. I took them out. It also had Marcus, but like I said, I don't want to use him. I brought Lynn because she's a lot better than Elwood, and I am going to get Elwood higher level, it's just not right here, and there is a better place to do it. But you do want to bring Priscilla. This is one person you need to bring for two recruitments, but she is only needed for one. The person you recruit with her is required to recruit someone else, so you want to make sure you bring Priscilla. I think I'm actually going to bring... He's like an all-rounder, but not that great. Sane and Kent are way better than Lowen. I think I want to bring Sane. Sorry, bring Will. I'm sorry, Florina. It's just that I had that... Well, actually, I'll bring her. Take Will out. I'm actually going to take Bertrand out because that was a pain in the neck to deal with. So... Even though he was another axe person, he just kept getting doubled by everything. But he wasn't the one that died. Alright, I'm gonna bring Owlette, actually. We do need to outfit Sane. Because I took stuff off of him. He does need that, he needs a lance, he needs a javelin. She needs a javelin as well, so I'm gonna go ahead and give her one. Alright, you kind of want to be a little bit quick in this one, and I'll explain why. But another thing is you need two kind of bulky people, and I think I'm going to use Sane for that bulkiness. I think that'll be okay. Let's check the map real quick. Yeah, I think it'll be fine. Just move that over there. Have... this one right there. And I think that's fine. Alright, let's get this thing started.
Merlinus level 8. Do you want to deploy, Merlinus?
Yes, I do.
Cross, we can't count on the captured Kalan soldiers to be able to fight. We have to protect them as much as possible.
What?
That chill feeling. Someone's watching and wants me dead.
No sense of worrying, though. I'll deal with it when it happens.
Let's go, Cross.
Alright. There is a side quest after this one. The way to activate it is to save at least one of these Kalan soldiers. You do get a bonus for saving one of them, and it differs if you save two or even three. So I would try to save as I can't remember what the prizes are, but I know if you save all three, you get a red gem. I can't remember the other prizes. If there are any. Yeah, there are. I think one's a mine, the other is a light rune. A light rune is simply used to bar someone from coming on, stepping onto that space. Which is useful, don't get me wrong. It'll especially be useful in the next one if you don't feel too confident in your people's strengths. But you do want to have I guess what I'm looking for is you want people to have enough defense and strength to take on the side quest because it is hard. But there's also so many rewards you can reap out of it. And I'll explain more when I actually do that mission. But hopefully this mission won't take too long. So we'll find out.
There we go. Get rid of that guy.
No one wants him. I actually think I might actually have Elwood stick around down here with Oswin. Yeah, I'm gonna actually do that. Because I want Sane to help with the push up through this way. Because it can be quite hectic.
Alright, now okay. She can't get shot if she's here. Alright, cool. That's what I wanted.
Nice and easy. Oh, she can get shot. How about you sit there? Can she get shot? No, she cannot. And now she really can't get shot. Wow, that's really good.
Alright. Hey, you! Let me out of here!
What?
Marquis Ostia's brother is amongst your enemy, right? Let me out and I'll help you. But I must have the brother. I have a score to settle with Ostia.
Do you think of me a fool? You work for House Kalan! I cannot trust your word.
Then I'll have to break down this door and go through you. You were using Lucius as a hostage, but he's here with me.
No,
Lord Raven, you mustn't. You cannot betray your debt to Marquis Kalan.
Shut up, Lucius. You think me foolish, but you don't understand.
How about it?
Very well. You, get out. Remember, if you betray us, your companion dies.
I see.
Just remember, if that happens, you die next.
Wait! You cannot go alone. It's too dangerous.
Lucius, stay here and be quiet. I'll be back for you.
Lord Raven.
That's who we get with Priscilla, Raven.
You gotta be careful, because you don't want to put her in unnecessary danger that could get her killed. Matthew's a bit low on the HP. I just noticed that. That could have been bad, because... Yeah. That could have been really bad. Oh, man. And that guy comes. Oh, wonderful. Fun times all around. No one misses anything. Nah. Reason why you want to be really quick is that you, up here where you see these two, there's a thief that'll pop up and will be able to steal the stuff and run off quite quickly. And one of them is a silver sword, the other one is a knight crest. You want that knight crest because it is used to upgrade any cavalier or knight class to their next tier. And that's really, really useful. So, keep that in mind. Sane is very helpful here. Able to push these enemies back. Alright, Irk. Well, there we go. I was about to say, if that didn't work, I'm gonna have some problems. But no. That's always good. That's always good. 9 times 2. That's who I'm worrying about. Bow guy, not so worried. That guy, though, might cause some problems. Alright, Oh, sorry about that. Alright, now got his HP lowered. I think I am gonna have to use the Manicotti. Alright. Alright. Heal Matthew, he really needs it. Take care of this guy. Nice and easy. There we go. There we go. Speed, defense, log HP, awesome. Good level up. And she can actually attack him. So let's go ahead and do that. Seven HP. I want to see what the risk is for Florina. It's going to be big, but... 83! With 11 damage, she could actually kill him. But there is that giant risk of her getting horribly murdered. Alright. This is what I'm going to do. Which is completely ballsy. I'm actually going to put her out here with just holding her javelin. Since the guy can't double, I'm pretty much okay. HP-wise. Okay, she was able to deal with it. But it was that chance of missing that I didn't want to actually have happen. Like, if that's the case, and your person can survive the attack, just go for it. And you're pretty sure they won't get attacked by anything else. Alright. Well, that could end up bad. That critical. Those short bows aren't powerful, but they have crit, and that's... is what can cause some problems. Something... No, I thought something showed up. Apparently not. I'm just seeing things. Let's heal. Florina needs it. Here you go! And I'm gonna send Matthew this way. Have Hector come back this way and take out... Well, mostly take out this guy. There's no damage for him. There's no risk for Hector because he didn't get hurt, so... There you go. How about no? I can do this. There's no risk for him here because he doesn't get hit. Alright, awesome. Sing gets a level up. And he gets speed, and strength, and HP. Say it in the order of importance. Alright, there we go. Nice. There we go. Nice. Taking them out. Nice and easy. Makes it sound weird, but... Alright, these two, they're gonna stick there. Does he have vulnery? Neither of them do. Hey, y'all, what? Take a couple of vulneries out. Y'all are gonna need it. Alright. Big line of enemies. There's that thief. I'm actually gonna move there. There you go, Priscilla! Heal! Alright. Now, here you do want to be a little bit careful so you don't do something dumb, because that can happen. I'm actually going to equip the javelin. Have these guys kind of hang back a little bit. And I'll end my turn. See, with Hector, it's no problem. He can just take any attack and attack them right back. That's why I gave them long range, because there are two nomad troopers and that archer. Oh, come on. That's really not cool, man. Really not cool. Really? You get hit. Matthew, what are you doing? Are you sleeping on the job? I certainly hope not. This is where it gets ridiculous. They basically bar you, and you gotta punch through them. Just make your way through all these obnoxious little enemies. I was really hoping that didn't happen. Matthew, please take care of this, and please don't get hit for crying out loud! Thank you. One has a killing edge, the other Oh, the other has absolutely nothing. Doesn't even have the lockpick. The one with the killing edge and lockpick is the one you need to worry about. Okay. I think I'm gonna do this. Alright. Thank you, Irk, for dealing out a lot of damage. That was really helpful. Awesome! Speed and defense. That's what you need. Not saying you can't use anything else, but speed is what you need right now. Speed and defense, actually. Because he just... I don't want him to get tore up. Alright. I want to see how much damage she can dish out. Oh, wrong one. 13, 7. Only one. Shoot. I wish I could see exactly how much damage it does. The bonus is kind of like iffy. I don't really remember the exact amount. But. You know what? Hold on a moment. I'm going to do something. Let me be back real quick. Hey guys, welcome back. Several days later. It's been a while since I was doing the other part. Had several power outages where I live since then. And sure, I'm doing this on my laptop, but doing the most menial things ever, my computer has like freak out moments to where it doesn't want to do anything, so I haven't been able to do much for much of anything for my channel. I uploaded Last Remnant, and I was like, I'm sorry, but yeah. Alright, I'm gonna have time, so I'm gonna go ahead and send Elwood up this direction. Because I want Elwood to catch up with them. Because I kind of realized, you know, Hector would be more suited down there helping them out now that all the Lance people have been taken out. Ah, I did. I probably shouldn't use a javelin. Good grief, I didn't realize they could double if she had a javelin out. Ow. That's not cool, man. That's definitely not cool. Alright, well. Elwood, come up this way. Hector, you're done. Head down this way. Go over there. Trying to think of something. I could do that. Yep. Could also do that, so who knows?
trying to think what would be the best course of action, and finding it is not hard. Well, it is hard. You know what I mean. Alright. Got rid of him. Matthew has really low HP, which I'm not okay with. But gonna have to deal with it. Alright. Eric got some weapon level increasing. And we're gonna talk to Raven and see what happens. You.
Hmm?
Can it be?
I.
You don't recognize me? Well, that's not surprising. You were so young when we were separated.
What? Are you Raymond? My brother Raymond.
You've grown, Priscilla.
My brother. My brother!
What are you doing here? It's been 10 years since Count Carleon of Guteria took you in as his foster daughter. I'm probably butchering that name, but you know what? I'm just not gonna worry about it anymore.
That's right. My adopted father has treated me with much kindness. But I'm Callan's House Cornwall by birth. I still remember father and mother. I've never forgotten them. Or you, Raymond.
Priscilla.
When I heard House Cornwall was lost, I was so worried about you.
So that's why you left Euteria. You've come quite a way.
My dear friends of mine in Euteria helped me. They provided me a young mage to be my escort, and we passed through Laos. When the Marquis learned of my lineage, he refused to let me leave. And I would still be there if it not for Lord Elwynd and his companions.
His companions?
Lord Hector and Lady Lindis. They're all such kind people. I'm so glad I came to Lycia, and now I found you.
You became friends with him?
Raymond?
I see. Then I'll join you.
Dear brother, will you truly come with us?
I could not refuse my little sister. And besides...
What is it?
It's nothing. You're better off not knowing. Tell me, your lineage. Do Elwynd and his friends know of your heredity?
No, we've never spoken of it.
I see. That is best.
Brother?
Priscilla, we must keep our relationship a secret, okay?
Alright, if you say we must.
Oh, and another thing. My name is Raven now. Raymond is... a name I've discarded.
Brother, you have your reasons, don't you? I understand. As long as we can travel together, I'm happy. If we continue on, we'll be able to see Mother... Father and Mother, too.
Priscilla, that's... And now we got Raven! He is awesome. Alright. We're gonna send Florina out this way. Have her sit there. And Raven attack. There we go. And easy enough, Raven can take out these guys. It's really not much. They try. They seriously try, but it doesn't work. Although, that guy did pill for the silver sword. I'm not too worried about that, though. It's
Not what I'm worried about.
What in the blazes? It's getting even noisier than before.
Isn't that the sound of combat?
It must be Lady Lindis. She's found reinforcements. It's time.
What are you doing?
I thought aid might come, so I hid keys and weapons here.
Oh, I see.
What are you going to do? Your master, he betrayed us. Lucius, I must ask, what will you do?
I want to stop Lord Raven. However, in his current state, I doubt he will even lend me his ear. And so I will wait. I will wait for my Lord Raven here. I'm sorry, I cannot fight. Please understand.
Oh, I do. Here, these are for you.
For me, bone ring and a book of light magic.
You don't have to fight, just protect yourself. I've known you only for a short time, but I consider you a friend. I don't want to see you die.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, lads, open that door! Oh no, honors, Kellen Knights, we will save the Marquis!
Or Marquis, something like that.
We don't know, we'll just pronounce it differently.
Alright. I wish she could double with a freaking iron lance, but she can't, and it's annoying. But Sane can double with an iron sword, which I totally don't mind. Don't want her getting shot. There we go. There you go, my friend. Alright, have Raven sit right there. And have these guys run this way. There's you. And you. Okay, we're done. We're done! Alright, Knight's Crest was pilfered. I'm not too worried about the... because I think I can get it back. I think. I say that and I have no idea. The Hero's Crest, awesome. Trade, no, I actually don't think I need to do that. I will do this. So I can... do one of these and heal. Nice. And have Florina move and have Sane. Oh, he can't do much. Let's have him sit right there. Until further notice. And let's just do that. Just cause we can. Alright, Javelin Brook, not a big deal.
And boom. Not much at all. Well, that was a dumb move. For the most part. Except for me missing. Really, Oswin? Really? You gonna miss? At a time like this, you're just gonna miss. Awesome. Thank you. Well, that guy can't do anything. He's completely pointless. Ouch. That's going to hurt quite a bit. If nothing's done. Okay, you do have one. Cool. Run over here and use it. And cool, he's just sticking around. No, why don't you stick around even more? Got rid of that guy. You could have used some luck there. That's the one thing about him at the beginning. He has pretty much no luck whatsoever. Okay. He could get hit twice, but not three. So, I'm gonna have him sit right there. Not too fond of this guy. Especially not since she has very little resistance. That doesn't help. Alright, this is my plan. I'm gonna heal, rescue, and run. That's what I got. Yep. A rescue run. Got an unlock staff. Not too bad. Those are basically long range keys for magic users. Alright. Now that is what I call a level up. Nice! There you go, Hector. See, no problem whatsoever. None whatsoever. And. Okay. I was like. How's this going to go? Are we going to have any problems? Yeah, I knew you were going to get attacked. I knew he was going to get shot. Alright, go. Ah, not the person I was wanting you to look at. That's not good. And there goes one of them.
I told you that they die really easily, so you gotta protect them. No one died this turn. That's a plus. I've always liked soldiers. They're just cool looking. And the way they attack is pretty cool. And you don't get it. You just don't ever get one of these guys. You'll fight them and they'll be like green guys that you can help, but not actual you won't actually have a character who's a soldier, which is sad. Yeah. I guess they just aren't good enough or something. I don't know. Take, drop. Ten for six. Eight. Seven. I'm gonna go this way. That way, she won't get attacked by any long-range nonsense. And Raven can actually come in and deal with one of these guys. If he does that, he's gonna get himself into trouble. But I think it'll be fine if I do this. And for Hector, he's just going to take this guy out. Awesome!
Little Lyle!
Nice. Strength, HP, and defense. Okay, cool. Alright. That guy's down, who's next? I guess he wants a piece of it. Didn't get it, unfortunately. Yep. Wants a piece of the pie. Okay, if that guy has what I think he does. No, he doesn't. Okay. And he does one less damage. Cool. But they both had a chance of critting, which is not cool. But there's no archer reinforcements, because he's standing on the stairway.
He's blocking his own reinforcements. How funny.
There.
Yeah, on your face.
Okay. There's that. Now I'm actually going to start sending Raven back to where, he gets, back to the cell where Lucius is, so I can go get him. And we got rid of the knight, which is always good. I actually have a idea, since he's just sitting there, I can actually steal the crest and then be like, hey, I want that silver sword. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you for it, so hopefully I can do that. Don't know if I can or not, but we will try. Oh, not like it really mattered, but hey. You missed! Alright.
Doc. Are you well?
Lady Lindis, you are unharmed!
Please,
I need all of you to help.
Yes, my liege. We are yours to command.
And nothing else. Well, y'all thought you could do something? No, we know you can't.
Alright, let's heal same. He totally needs it. Alright.
Never mind. And yeah, we're doing this. Nice. More luck. You need it, dude. I don't think I can take care of him. So even if I did that, it would be 13. And I'd still be able to kill one of them. If I do this, I could definitely kill him. Let's do this then. I don't want any more of them to die. So I got rid of the bigger threat because of all those archers. It caused many a problem. Just move her there, so he has no way out, and he doesn't try. Well, technically there is a way out. That is that break in the wall, you can actually attack it, but the CPU's not that smart. Well, thief CPU isn't. Well, I wouldn't say it's CPU, it's more like the AI. Don't know why I was thinking. I don't know. Gosh. Way too much nonsensical nonsense going on. Getting rid of all these cavaliers and nomads is a pain, but it's
something that's gotta be done.
Alright, Alright, took him out of commission. I just always liked Sane's design as a character. Like, just the color palette. I liked it. That's just my personal thinking. Hey! Hello! How about some of that? Alright, now I can actually move about a little bit. Alright. There we go. Just in case that mage tries something funny, at least I'll have the HP for it. Alright. That last soldier's going to be doing that. Okay. Okay, that would have really stunk if he pulled off the critical. Because that would have killed Urk.
Well, that would have been Maya.
Not too bad.
Good for the most part.
Alright, this is gonna get ridiculous. Alright, Matthew, run. And you run this way. You rescue him. Kinda move up this way. You can talk to him. Sure, why not.
Rejoice, one and all. Your beloved sub-commander is here to rescue you.
Sub-commander, you're unarmed.
Are you ready to fight?
Absolutely, sir.
All right. Direct your energy on the foe and drive them out.
Yes, sir.
Actually, that would be a no. Don't do that. Because they will easily die. How about... Yeah, do one of those. Get rid of that. We don't need any more ridiculousness. There we go. And Hector, help take out these guys, because they are going to be nothing but a problem. Javelin, that guy. And I think that's it. Oh, someone else hadn't moved? Ah. Well, of course, she's not moving. He's like, forget it, I'm not attacking Arswend. That's suicide. But I am going to attack someone I can't do any damage to anyway. And Hector just takes care of it. He's just one of those people that just doesn't care if you have any opinions. He'll just knock you out for it.
Oh, what are you doing? No.
Rescue? That guy is totally mad.
That guy has a knight's crest.
You silly? Plus he'll die. Like, seriously, if one of the green guys kills someone with a green, like a item you can get, you can't trade with the green guys to get it. It's gone forever, and it's your fault, because you didn't get it.
Oh, man.
It's pretty bad. Alright. Alright. Come on out.
You know you wanna play.
Let's do this. And let's enter. Seriously, Irk, you let the guy hit you. It's one of those moments where you're like, really? That just happened. And I gotta send Hector up, but you don't have to worry about having Oswin down there either, because there are no more reinforcements. Alright. There you go. Have some healing. If you do feel a little self-conscious about the entire ordeal, just put someone on top of that. But hi. There you go. Go away, louse. Soldier. I don't like you. Alright. Alright, intern.
Yes, yes, I know. You're going to try to kill Elwood. It doesn't work because you can't double.
And you don't have enough attack power.
Alright.
Hector, start running. I'm not going to worry about this one. Let's go talk to Lucius here.
Lucius.
Lord Raven, I'm so pleased to see you're well.
Things have changed. For the time being, you side with Callan.
That is good. So you've had a change of heart?
No. I still want my revenge against House Ostia. The closer you are to your enemy, the easier it is to strike, right?
But Lord Raven.
Let's go, Lucius.
Yes.
And Lucius is back.
Nice.
Alright. Get ever so much closer. Same. You move. That way. There we go. Nah, it doesn't work. Oh well. Oh, well, he's dead. I mean, that guy had no chance, right? Apparently not. Ah, heck yeah. He does have a javelin, I believe. Yes, he does. So I'm gonna ready him closer so I don't have to worry too much about it. Alright. And
we got that. Alright.
Oh, my inventory's full. I should've known. Alright, took the unlock. Yes, I can.
I steal the night crest.
That's a bug. I remember if you steal the green item and they've picked two chests, the first item they picked actually becomes available to you. Apparently, it just doesn't like that. Doesn't want me to do that. Huh. Well, that's just plain rude. Well, he's gone anyway. Fine. La vida cura lemo. And move one.
Oh well, Urk can't do squat.
Alright, let's move Raven. I don't know why I'm moving them, but okay.
It's gonna be a lot of micromanagement nonsense going on here. Okay, heal Elwood. She needs to run up this way. Do some heals. I should be able to finish the guy off next turn. Okay, and move Hector this way. Have Lynn go in.
I am Renard, Knight Commander of Laos. I would test the might of those who bested Bokker.
You know, you would think there would be like some special text because this is her house, but apparently not.
This is my just reward for Laos' brutality.
And he dies. Oh, that's Lynn for you. Straight up. Just took someone out. Alright. And after everyone's gone, you can actually just let these two guys out.
Everyone, are you well?
Oh, Florina, you're unharmed.
Yes, I'm with Lady Lindis.
Nice work. Leave the rest to us.
Now I will take you to Lord Elwood. Huh? Wait for me.
Okay. Anyway. And now you may be wondering, well, we got two lords right here. Why can't we just go ahead and seize? Well, see, nothing. And nothing. You can only seize with the main character, which in this case is Hector, since this is his story. There you go. Alright. I'm just gonna... This may be sped up. I don't know. It's trying to get Hector all the way over here.
Is that even possible? We think so.
There we go. No! There we go.
Seize!
About time.
Grandfather! Grandfather, where?
Lord Halsin, where are you?
Elwood, here. On the throne. It's blood.
Blood? No, it can't be.
Lindis, calm down. He might only be injured. Come, let us find him.
Yes, you're right. I must stay calm. There! Over there! There's someone!
Who's there? Show yourself. You. Layla!
Yes, it's me, Lord Hector. It's been a long time.
You know her? Yes, her name's Layla. She works for Ostia.
Alright, she's a spy.
Lord Elwood of Faerie, and Lady Lindis of Callan. Correct. I am Layla, pleased to meet your acquaintance. Lady Lindis, Marquis Callan is back in the back. They're receiving treatment. My grandfather is safe? His life is yet his own. Ah, Father Sky and Mother Earth, I thank you for your mercy.
Layla, what are you doing here?
I'm following Lord Uther's orders. Investigating Marquis Faerie's disappearance.
My father? What have you learned?
Come with me. We should talk in private.
Huh? Come on, Elwood.
Worrying about things won't change them.
I know. I'm fine. Let's go.
Let me start with my conclusion. Marquis Faerie is alive.
Woohoo! Elwood!
Well, that's wonderful.
Are you sure?
I've been posing as a member of the Black Fang for several months. That's where I got this information. I believe it's true.
Black Fang. They're the assassins Eric spoke of.
Yes, we've known of their existence for quite some time.
Explain.
The Black Fang is a guild of assassins founded about 10 years ago by Brendan Reed. They're based in Bern. Their arms reached quickly in several other countries. Originally, they only targeted nobles who abused their position. The masses saw them as chivalrous defenders of the common man. Their activities found wide support.
Chivalrous. I can't even pronounce that word. Gosh.
About a year ago, Brendan got married again. The Black Fang's operations slowly changed since then. Now they'll go and take on any target, no matter how difficult, as long as they're paid. They are no longer killing criminals. Anyone is a fair target. Is the Black Fang responsible for what happened to my grandfather? Yes. We've learned the mystery man named Nurgle, behind Reed's wife. It seems the Black Fang is performing secret tasks across Lycia for Nurgle. Nurgle's trusted retainer, Ithidel, is with Marquis Laos. He manipulated Laos into hatching a rebellion plot against Ostia. The first to answer Laos's call for rebellion was Marquis Sanchuris.
Lord Hellman, why would you?
Next was Lord Elbert, Marquis Ferry. Are you telling me my father endorsed this plan? I cannot say. I do know that he is Marquis Laos currently. In a place called the Dragon's Gate.
Dragon Gate? Dragon's Gate? Where is that?
On an island called Valor, off the south coast of Lycia. I apologize, but that's all the information I have.
Of all places to be, Valor. Blast.
What kind of place is it?
It's said to those who step on to the island, never return. Common folk call it the Dread Isle. If that's where my father is, however, I will go to find him. And this Dragon Gate, too. I'm going with you. I'll tell you right now, you can't stop me.
I'm also going.
Lindis, I appreciate your kindness, but shouldn't you stay with Marquis Callan?
Laos must be stopped, otherwise they might target my grandfather again. I also wish to help Elwood's father. Losing a parent, it's unbearable pain. It's something I'd rather you didn't have to feel yet.
Lindis, Hector, thank you. You give me strength.
Don't mention it.
We're friends. That's what friends do, Elwood. I'm also going to continue searching. Lady Lindis, I would think it'd be prudent to let the world think that Marquis Callan is dead. I understand. I'll do that. Thank you. No thanks necessary. If you'll excuse me.
Layla!
Yes?
Nurgle and this Ethedel, what are they like?
I've yet to lay eyes on Nurgle. I've spoken to Ethedel on several occasions, however. He's eerie. He always wears a cloak that covers his face, and yet...
What is it?
His eyes glow golden. Can't miss them. They seem inhuman.
Is that you, Layla?
Oh, Matthew, it's been a long time.
What have you been doing? More dangerous work?
We're spies, Matthew. Everything we do is dangerous.
Well, that's true. So, how long do you think this mission's going to last?
My objective is the same of yours, to rescue Marquis Ferry. If things go well, I'll be in Ostia the same time you are.
Is that so? You need to visit my hometown?
Is that where you were born? Why?
To meet my parents.
Matthew.
Haha, that's that. Well, see ya.
Slippery as ever. Didn't even wait for my reply.
Aww.
Lady Lindis.
Everyone, I'm happy to see you're all well.
Well, those of them. One of them died.
I'm going after Marquis Laos to protect my grandfather.
One moment, Lady Lindis. Please take this before you leave.
What?
We're able to move it before Laos's men ransacked our vaults. We'll take care of Lord Helsing. Please, Lady Lindis, return to us safely.
I will. Thank you.
Okay. Two, you get a light rune. One, you get a mine. Okay. Alright, I'm going to accept the side quest because that is something we need to do.
Alright. I finally got to this one.
Alright. Thank you for watching and thank you for being patient.
I'm sorry.
Oh, man. That took entirely too long. I had a couple of deaths in this one, so it took a little while. But I think that gap of almost an entire week because of the power going out was kind of silly. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. And next time we will be doing the side quest. And this one's going to be quite ridiculous. Probably more ridiculous than this one. This chapter. But it's something. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.